Final Fight Championship 6 u Poreču 14. lipnja predstavlja sudar najboljih kickboksera regije Igora Jurkovića i Dževada Poturka. Uz njih fanovi borbe u Žateki vidjet će okršaj dva top 10 teškaša, Kestija Gergesa i Pavela Žuravljeva. U Poreču nastupa i Terol Trušček, a nakon fantastičnog nokauta u Osijeku u FFC se vraća Igor Emkić. 14. lipnja, dvorana Žatika, Poreč, Final Fight Championship 6. Ulaznice potražite u sustavu Eventima i Tiska.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing our next fighter, making his way to the blue corner, Egyptian-Dutch kickboxer and former It's Showtime World Heavyweight title holder, please welcome Hezdi Fighterheart Gerges! And his opponent making his way to the red corner, fighting in Croatia for the fourth time in only 3 months after making the semifinals of the K1 World Grand Prix in Zagreb. Please welcome the Ukrainian Cayman, Pavel Zhuravlov.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the fights I've been looking forward to. The well-known, well-respected Hezdi Gerges from the Netherlands, Holland. Very tall. Very lean. Hezdi Gerges. This is now a very popular fighter in this neck of the woods, coming from Ukraine. The man about to come into the red corner, Pavel Zhuravlov, who's featured on most of these FFC Final Fight Championship shows. Quiet, confident, but very strong, resilient, tough fighter. But he's up against it tonight, Hezdi Gerges, who trains with, and the gentleman stood to the right of Hezdi, a guy who's well known in the Muay Thai and kickboxing world, especially in Thai boxing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at the co-main event of the evening. This bout will consist of 3 rounds of 3 minutes, kickboxing according to K1 rules. Introducing first, in the blue corner, weighing in at 101.7 kilograms, with a fighting record of 41 wins, 19 by knockout, 12 losses, and one draw. After victories at the end of last year over tournament favorite Sergei Leshchenko in the K1 World Grand Prix in Tokyo, and a knockout win against American Carter Williams at the Super Combat Grand Prix in Bucharest, he's looking for victory tonight. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Hezdi Fighterhard Gerges. And his opponent in the red corner, weighing in at 98.1 kilograms, with a record of 45 wins, 17 by knockout, and 8 losses. Winner of the 2012 Super Combat Grand Prix, returning to the Final Fight Championship after a knockout victory in Osijek just 3 weeks ago, fighting out of Sevastopol, Ukraine, Pavel the Cayman Zhuravlev.
So this is going to be interesting, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Vedran Bajun. So Peter Link has given us the tail of the tape. These two guys, this is the co-main event. I'm looking forward to this. Hezdi Gerges, formerly from Egypt, nice fight, okay? Lives and trains in Holland. This guy, big, lean, tall, and Ivan Hippolyte, famous man from Holland, his trainer. I remember Hippolyte many years ago fought one of my teammates, Humphrey Harrison, in the KO show in London. But it's not about then, it's about now. The gentleman facing him, Pavel Zhuravlev from the Ukraine. Coming up fresh off a win 3 weeks ago at FFC 5 in Osijek. This is going to be interesting. I've been looking forward to this match all day. This is what a lot of people have come to see as well. Two big guys, around 100 kilos. A very tall Hezdi Gerges. The smaller, stockier Pavel Zhuravlev, who I'm sure not be intimidated by the man in front of him. Like I said, coming off some big wins. Both fighters with 54 and 55 fights respectively, so on paper, nothing between them. Solid shots going in here. This is K1 kickboxing, solid FFC 6 style. And I can see Marco, one of the main man behind Orsat, who puts a lot of these matches together, smiles as he knows this is gonna be a good one. Orsat looking very pensive there, the promoter, and then the man behind the magic. Orsat Zovko, the promoter for FFC, making this a fast-growing sport around the world. Both fighters, look at that, tight guard, both taking each other deadly serious. Hezdi there, the blue gloves, a taller man, using that reach nicely. Big low kicks going in there to the Ukrainian's leg. Pavel comes forward though, forces him with big hands. Both these guys wanting it bad. Nice jabs, cross low kick there, coming in Dutch style from Hezdi. Inside low kick comes back then, outside from Pavel. Hezdi returns. Big shots. Crowd behind both and applauding both fighters in, understandably. This is real action. Marking already underneath the arms and the arm of Pavel from those kicks, body kicks. Nice jab to the body. Both fighters looking superbly confident. Nice long jab coming out there from Hezdi. Stiff jab back from Pavel. Solid jab, low kick. Dutch trademark. Big hooks coming back from Pavel, but taking on the gloves of Hezdi. Flies back with his own 1-2 hook combo. Dutch styly. Ooh, double, triple hooks to the body of the big man. Hezdi fires back. Pavel trying to bring the bigger man down, trying to chop the tree. Chop the man mountain. Well, I can't believe we've already had nearly 3 minutes of an opening round. That's just been non-stop action. Time flies when you're having fun, especially sat here at ringside. Wow. fabulous performance from both fighters. There's some of that action here. Stiff kicks and punches coming in. Solid shots. Nice right hand, left hook. Left hook again from Pavel. There's these hooks, one, two, and three. Left hook, right hook. Quality action here. Sat here, privileged ringside in this beautiful country, the Baltics, Eastern Europe, we're here.